Missing you. This is supposed to be the place when I apologize, right? Promise never to do whatever it was that made you walk out.
Well, you know what it was, Cardi. I don't have to tell you what...
Look, I've made mistakes. I won't make them again. It's who I am. You said that I have to accept you for who you are. It goes both ways. Can you listen to me without walking out? I'm your wife, remember? And your partner for life.
You knew what came when you married me.
I am just asking for a safer life. One that would be fit for a baby. Is that a crime? Is it a crime to wish that? Tell me now. Tell me, because I thought that I married the one man in the whole world who could accept me for who I am. Who could take me with all of my faults and still want more. So if I was wrong and I was mistaken, then you tell me now, right now, Sonny.
Well, what makes you think
you're unbelievable, you know?
I don't know what that means.
I know you, Cardi. I knew you when I stood in front of that priest and swore to be with you the rest of my life. I love you.
Wherever you go, whatever you do, whatever you decide, whatever comes, good or bad,
I love you. All right, let's forget the whole thing. Let's forget arresting Corinthos. Let's forget the deal. Let's forget I was even here.
Which side are you on anyway, DeLuca, huh? The law, the mob, what?
What do you want, Mike? You want to put one guy in